Back to the minister. Brampton is one of the youngest and fastest growing cities, and our schools are already chronically overcrowded. Our youth deserve to have quality education and smaller class sizes. But the premier's scheme to increase class sizes and cut 500 teaching jobs from the Peel region alone will take things from bad to worse. Will the minister admit today that larger classes, fewer teachers, and less opportunity for our students is not how you help kids become more resilient?